Hello everyone, welcome to week 50. So this week I wanted to, as you might be seeing in different titles of my all the weekly vlogs, that I tried to make it symbolic to what I have been doing at that week and something meaningful for you to understand. So this week I felt that many people suffer from this problem of the overkill that you see in the title. So sometimes during the PhD, you might feel the burden or the overwork of maybe reading a lot of papers or writing articles, having back-to-back submissions in a very short time duration, or maybe sometimes you might be burdened with the work of your supervisor, because here PhD, as I've said in many videos before, you check the playlist, I will tag it here, that you have to do a lot of other work. Sometimes you are hired on a project, so you have to do some project work. And sometimes you also need to focus on your PhD itself. So there are a lot of things that can bring in that additional burden, and everything is within. So all of these feelings that you have about the overkill or the stress or the burnout or whatever you can call it, is always in our mind. It's an internal state of mind. So as I always say, it's my over-optimistic attitude, whatever you can say, that if you change your inner state of your mind or the frame of your mind, then you will see a big difference in the way you see something as an overkill or an opportunity. So what I mean, giving you a brief example, is that if you set in your mind, like, I want to reach that level, and after some time, if you set a new limit that I can reach this limit, then that overkill can still be accommodated in that. Although I agree that always don't raise the bar from here to here, because sometimes it might really cause physical damage when you don't have a good work-life balance. But most of the times it's the inner mind. So that's what I have felt, and it helped me a lot. If I increase my limit from here to little bit here, like this small difference that I make will help me to accommodate all these additional tasks or additional work that I need to do. And it helps a lot to balance. So I hope that you like this video and this message reaches out to you. Don't forget to share among all your colleagues who are doing PhD or having this overkill problem in any situations in their life. And smash the subscribe button, like button. See you in next videos. Till then, peace.